truly, we are reminded at this moment of the time when a young man in his early years of life was assassinated in a rally defending what we once call garbage workers, garbage men. No, we used to call them garbage men, which now we have a more sanitized version called sanitation workers. The young man died for the cause that we are standing here for the right for man to be a man and recognized as a man. Some of you know that man's name as the late Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr.